Hi everyone, today I'm going to give you a small tip in Microsoft PowerPoint master slide for the flow of text and picture. So we all know how to set the flow of the text and the picture in the master slide, but after completing the master slide setting and when you are going to give a general presentation, then there will be a confusion in the flow of the text and picture. So now I'm going to give how to edit that one. So first of all, take a new PPT presentation. Then you'll go to the, you'll have this toolbar. There you can view this view and master slide. Then you find out what exactly the master slide is. You'll have a, you know, text body, title, body and all. And now you can give the customized animation to them or customized text size, font, different colors and everything can be set it from here so that all the same will be flown in the main presentation. So now I want to give this to this title. I'm adding one animation that is dissolving, and then after dissolving it should be, I'm giving more settings that it should be dissolved and go back to the dark one. Then similarly for the body text also I've given, then I'm adding the same dissolving. Now again I'm giving to all of them on click, and then effects I'm giving, and it should be after the okay. So this will be now like this. So if I play this in the master slide once one after the other, it will go like this. Now when it comes to, now it close this one and go to your presentation. And in this presentation I'm adding a new page where I'm going for one layout where you have a title, text, title, and then you have a text, text 1, text 2, text 3, and also you have one picture, you have a picture like this. So you are adding one picture over here. You have added one picture. Now when you are see the presentation here, you go here, you will get a title, then text, text 2, text 3 like that, and then picture is coming. So now to edit this flow of this text, I want to, the picture should be coming, should come first before the title, or after the text 1, after the text 2 like that. Or with the text one it should come and go dissolve it. So to give this one, so you have to go here, layout body, just this copy effect to the slide, then you have a control over the complete how this picture and goes off. Now what I'm doing is, so now it is going like this. The picture I'm going to give, just click, hold it and drag before this. Yes. So now the picture will come first in the slide, then the text will come after this. So what you have to do is, you can also give, you can also change here the effect of this one. Don't dissolve it. Don't dim it. So I'm giving this one. So now you can check this one. First picture is coming, then text 1, text 3 like this. Or you can also give the same picture after the text 1 I want to give. And the one with the text only, you should be dissolve it. So I'm giving again, going to the effects and give the dissolve after this. So with the text, it should be with the previous one itself. It is previous one. So now I am going to show the presentation like this. So first title will come, it will dissolve, and text is coming, both of them again dissolving, and text 3. Even you can also give complete dissolve to this one. Complete dissolve. It's like complete black. So this is complete black is giving. So now giving this title, text 1, text 2, text 3. So like this, you can have a flow of text as well as the pictures along with your text. Thank you and wish you all the best.